Yeah, sitalo ke lesikhathi la ewashilam siyasho nje ukuthi 16 and a half minutes past 7 we had to get ukuthi na chat fika nasi sikhathi njalo ke ngabe umsombuluko ngiba ngasihambi ngedwa ngaba ne life coach motivational speaker public speaker ungiye yonke lenvu kakhulukati lokuyamana nokwakha umqondo wemuntu ukhona ke izinto kusana lapha ngimbitha lapha ngathi great Ronmas my brother angobingelele ngiphezwe kwambele ekseni
yonke esi ngiyabonga but ithuba lesithola kwa again this morning ngibelele kuwe nakuba bonke ba little bit voice of hope namhle kuseni.
Kuyivokodo ukuthi ngibe nawo sibuya kumbela sonto lebe busy ngendlela lesimanga my brother.
Uyathi babe uma ngita la e studio ngifika lenye into la engcondweni yami ukuthi tibopho lebe siboshelwe tona. Ditsabukile.
Yes.
Tikhali lebe prepared ukuthi tithohlaba thine. Dihlulekile. That's why we are here.
That's why
and for that reason we must thank God. Siyabonga uNkulunkulu ukuthi usendile. Cast did not make it. Mabhas did not make it. Yaba but ngenhlanhla nangemuso kaNkulunkulu naku last meal. It's not because we are wiser, not because we have what it takes to live, but it is because of the mercies of God. Kungakho sithi siyabonga uNkulunkulu balaleli sonke namhle kusena sephelithuba ukuthi siphinde siphile. Sitokhona ukuthi sikhulumisane, sithubekele phambili nempilo.
My brother sithi my 10.
My 10 with Ronmas. Namhle kuseni babe kafushane ngilethe sihloko lesithi iexperience but ngithishela lo mkhulu.
Yes.
Lamagama lawo akakhuluna uJulius Caesar. What's Julius Caesar? Experience is the teacher of all things.
Okay.
Now, iteacher mlaleli, iteacher or teaching is a profession. Labanye bathi it's a noble profession.
Yes.
The profession that shapes a person's character. It shapes a person's caliber and future of that individual. Now, if he experience in teacher, kuchaza ukuthi experience ngiyo futhi le shaper a person's character. He experience shapes a person's caliber and it shapes the person's future. Now, inelesi ikhuluma konamhle kuseni, ukuthi i experience ngiyo into leto khona ukuthi ikufundise into kundlula konke. I experience yonke esinebalaleli, ngilase sidlule khona. I experience ayibadalelwa. You experience ayiqelwe, experience certificate. You experiment things, then you gain your own experience. That is why yonke es uma mina nawe noma sisebenza ngesikhathi siyi-1, senze umsebenzi ofana nawo. Our experiences may not necessarily be the same.
Yes.
And the experience leta kimi, ita kimi to teach me something yami as an individual. Naya kakho ita kuwe to teach you what you need to be taught in life. Ngifuna kusho ukuthi konke lesi sidlule kuko, it was not ngoba besikabi.
Yeah.
Even the bad things, experience comes. Let's just cut through that into the deep. Let's just cut through that into the deep.
Yeah.
We go through various things. And experience, uma ngikhuluma nalabanye abantu, ngiyayifanisa babe, njenge tunnel noma el bridge. Uma ngime ngala, ngidlula tu kel bridge, ngena amehlo ami oyithu ayabuka, ngena tandla tami tonke kuphelele, tinyawo tami tingathambela. But by the time ngiphumela ngale, I may not have an eye, I may not have my arm. Lokhu ngendeka sokutshintshile lokhu sokutshintshile i-experience yena tinto yamshape umuntu noma uyafuna noma ufuni experience yakufosa kuze kuthi wena tinto bathi bani labadzala sinye isikhathi sicela ukuthi ufunde kulabanye ungaze ufune ukuthi wena into yenteke kuwe funda kulabanye buka labanye ukuthi kwenda kaleni ufunde lapho uto khona ukuthi ugweme le tinto lethi njengalelo. Kepha kuvisa ubhlungu namuhla ukuthi uma sikhuluma sibuka sonke sive not only e South Africa emhlabeni bantu thine bantu asithandi ukufunda kulabanye abantu sifuna ukuthi ifundzela ngeexperience yethu ene njengemvana yonke esinebalaleni uma ulayitha likhandlela ulibeka la uthi no ungafaki umunwe la ngoba kuyashisa umntwana akakufa uyaqhubeka ufuna kodivela yena ya lekhathi sekashile so uyajikisa ungalibeka la so uyasaba manje ungasonzetha futhi because yena so thole first hand experience ngithi mina namhla experience changes people. Experience comes for a reason akusiliphutha ukuthi experience ikhamke the way yenda ngayo and experience ayicelwa experience awuyithengi I experience as ulalele manje you are experiencing something and le nto leyo itakuwe ngesizathu sokuthi kuwe kufana ukuthi kwendeke something empilweni yakho. So konke lokwendekile labanye babe batalwa bahamba ngetinyawo but namuhla bakuma wheelchair. That was an experience yakhe lo muntu loyo. Ngitotosha ukuthi anything and everything that happened to you in the past, don't blame it. Ungabi nokuthi ube uthi limate ngayo. Don't beat yourself up ngalokwendeke emuva. That was the experience pre-packaged for you to learn something from it, for you to be taught things, for a future yakho, for your character and for your caliber. Kune bantu lesinye isikhathi uma umuntu akhuluma thokuthi bahlangene baningi akhulume lo muntu ngathi akanawo ama limits akhuluma umuntu ngathi impilo this and that, but the day andlula kulenye experience uma umbeka ku same platform uthola ukuthi is the first one ongasakhuluma.
Yeah,
so uthulile. Sizathi experience taught him ukuthi no, you don't talk like that.
Yeah.
No, you don't respond to people like that. No, awubendi bantu njalo. I-experience ngilenye yetinto letinemandla and ibalulekile ukuthi sibe nayo. Kutoba kuliphutha yungi-S. Kuthi namuhla uma ngehla stepisi, ngehla stepisi ngivale mehlo. Ngehle ngiwe. Uma ngehla stepisi. Kusasa, ngiphinze ngivale mehlo futhi. Ngehle stepisi. What do I expect? I cannot expect different results if I continue to be doing what I have been doing all these years. If ngize ngibe ngaka le minyaka lengaka nginjonga ngoba ngiso ngoba ngende tinde letitsite empilweni yami kwazo kafika lesikhathi lesi. Going forward, if I have to change things, if I need to see a different picture empilweni yami, I need to look back and learn from my past experiences. Where did I go right? What is it that I did which I was not supposed to do?
Yeah.
Then noma sengiya phambili sengifacea a future yami with this experience, with this knowledge. Kuthi yabona into leso inemaphutha. Angeke ngisandlula kule ndlela le. Angeke ngisandlula kule ndlela le. So ngisho ngite kutokhuluma namhla kuseni kuthi your experience of the past ungayisoli. Experience yakho had to come.
Yeah.
Noma yinhle noma yibi, it had to come to shape you, to shape your character, to shape the caliber of a person that you must be in future. Experience was supposed to come and experience will continue to come empilweni yakho so that you can be a better person in future. Without experience, we are nothing. Without experience, there's no reason to live if you are not experienced. We must get experience. And experience I told you 17 pen. Experience I told you school in pen. Experience I told you experience I told you everywhere and anywhere la khona khona. Une experience yalokhu, une experience yalokhu, une experience yalokhu. So balaleli ngifuna ukusho ukuthi asivumeleni experience engavumeli what has hit us in the past to hit us the second time. Singavumeli ukuthi lento lesiphazamisile itolo iphinde usiphazamisa namuhla. Lapho sishelele khona sawa khona. Asibuke back sobuka sifunde kuthi ngabe liphutha libe kuphi kuzokuthi kusasa ngibe umuntu lomuhle longaphazamiseki the same way la ngiphazamiseke khona itolo.
Wow. You said it mouthfully, my brother, Ronmas, the great one. Kusho nje kakhulu kahle siya mhlambe ngasemaphethelweni sikotshela ke inkulumo yami nawe sisho kakhulu kahle Ronmas.
Ngifuna kuvala ngala magama la akhulunywe nguye Julius Caesar. At experience is a teacher of all things. All things. I believe the statement. All things.
Yeah.
All things. Babe singiloku lesingikho namuhla. We are not born like this.
Yes.
The way ngikhuluma ngayo, I was not born like this. The way ngihamba ngayo, everything siyithola emhlabeni. Siyithola tuke bantfu. That is experience. So you will be a better person in the next 2 years because of the experience lokho ndlula kuyo. But what is more important is ukuthi thina sifunde kule experience. Singahambi ngathi asiboni ngathi sivale emehlo. Siyahamba nje noma kutholakala inasiboni siyangala sokuthi nasishayisa kaningi empilweni. So experience asivumele ibe ngithishayela wethu isifundise experience ukuthi lokhu kume so. Ekugcineni babami ngicela kudlulisa lesimemetelo.
Yes.
I-business seminar ikhleliwe. Siyibita ukuthi it's business money and character seminar.
Exactly.
Le business seminar isezwelisha e community hall eholweni lasezwelisha. This coming Saturday ngemgcibelo mhla ka 3 sibalaleli siyajabula ukuthi la yungi S njobe nimuva la emsakadweni uyoba khona byane into shooter naye byane into muva naye ukuthi lihambo lakhe empilweni azafike la lihambe kwahamba kuphi experience yakhe imende in waze wabangilofu and going into the future uplane in lapha nababe silindzele ukuthi kutofika abantu laba register abantu ma company kufike abantu labafunda amabhizinisi ebantu ngoba kuba businesses sinema tenderpreneurs nama entrepreneurs ngibekisana kwethu. So kunebantu bathola ma job kumbe ma tender but abanayo le funding yokwenza lo msebenzi lolo. So kutokhamuka la ama organizations lawa afika ato explain ukuthi sikhona for this type of work. Yabona? So anyone noma le IT kale business awukakayi register noma seyo register noma wa register kutsala so phelele lithando layo njalo njalo. Please asikhamukeni asivelene sonke ngemandla kungenwa mahala kusukela ngensimbi yesiphohlongo 9 o'clock on Saturday ezolisha community hall.
Ngosiyami. My brother Ronmas sisho nje kakhulu kabi sovalelisa nabafuna kuhlangana nawe kuma 10.
Babami kuma 10 on Facebook balaleli ithi my 10 kumbe uthi Ronmas Silela. Tinto letiningi tetholakala na website isi www.ronmas.co.za lapho ke ungathola futhi netinombolo uthole konke lokho sikhona ukuthi siqhubekise ma-business nalangaphandle
ngabe
senda nabo business coaching and life coaching
ngoba siyam Ronmas ngibonga kakhulu isikhathi sakho
sokuhlala
manje efikile
ntambo ngiyabonga baba
thank you.